What's my time? Alright, what's our time? 20 happens. Then we're in 10 minutes. Any other options for relationship with Gemini? Head back to Shin's apartment. That you're generally very tsundere towards him. It's accurate that he is kind of a dork. Well, by the way, the playoff anime is like, you're kind of a dork, and then like comedic arrow like skewers him and he goes, yeah, I am. you know what? Now this is actually gonna be thinking. So character designs for the classic Sakura War series were done by the artist who does or did rather since the series is wrapped up. Oh my god, I forget the guy's name. Dang it. Right, Kosuke Fujishima, who I believe also did Sakura Wars art. Kosuke Fujishima. Double check, make sure I'm correct. Yep, those did Sakura Wars. But the newer series has art done by Tate Kubo. Yep, I have my Tate Kubo with the creator of Bleach. And the Hayate the Combat Butler artist would also be really good for this. Remember his name. I Genjiro Hata. Yeah. Genjiro Hata would also probably actually work really well for the character designs for Sakura Wars. Anyway. Alright. So I got another 20 minutes until the next big character thing. Because I need to be at the hotel. So there's a timed item to pick up at at 50 after. Interaction burns about 5 minutes, I believe. Okay, so I need to make sure to take the correct towel. So, if I take the tiny towel, I am going to get a relationship hit. And also possibly have content that is not entirely... this is a team-rated game. But... yeah. If you go straight there, Super Trip fan service. I can't pick up the actual towel until the clock reaches 50 after. Sure. Okay. Probably be a manual copy grind. Actually, with fine beans, you can also make espresso, but... Okay. Okay, that's not what I expected. Also, I'm more of a French press guy myself. Yes, I will buy a photograph. Okay, oh no, never mind if I got one, got my photo for this chapter. Just checked. Interesting question. This is steampunk, the alternate 1930s. Would these be still be shellac, or as part of the developments in technology, anachronistic developments in technology, would we have gotten to vinyl by this time? That's one thing that they don't talk about when they talk about steampunk. Settings in terms of, like, or diesel punk rather in this case. Okay, so maybe it might have been Bakelite Records then. Actually, now to think about it. Instead of black. Actually, that would fit. That makes sense. Yeah. Alright. What else? Alright, yep. Not going to forget about the towel. In fact, I want to make sure I get her the correct towel for 10 minutes in game time. Or rather, on the clock. So that's two events. Auditorium.
Oh.
I do like Rosita's sulky face. Well, I think they want me. I think I'm gonna end up getting roped into helping. Okay, that's really good. All right, okay, I got 5 minutes. So. Diana broke her relationship advice from Gabriel. Sure. Okay. Aha. Agreed, she should. Yes, it was. Alright, now I have an actual bath towel. Okay. The bath towel. There we go. And there we go. Really? Okay. Aha! And there is the symbol. Okay. Okay, that is actually narrative important. Alright. Okay. Alright. All right. Oh God, really? Yes, they are the same person. Because it's not just twins. Like Jin basically just said it there for a minute. Gemini is Gemini. That's probably closest to the diplomatic answer for why I picked. Actually, the medical term is dissociative personality disorder, but thank you. All right. Aha. Like, you're the right one. Hearts living in just one night. Sorry. That, or Gemini, is a Time Lord! I like that option better. That Gemini is, in fact, actually a Time Lord. He's a Gallifreyan living on Earth. Okay, now you write this doc. Now somebody needs to write this Doctor Who, Sakura Wars crossover story. That's inappropriate phrasing there. That's not ideal. Is that an actual thing? Yes, there is, I can think of an alternative. Find, basically, we get the revenge, and the, instead of Frontier Psychiatrist, we need a Steampunk Psychiatrist.
Thank you very much for watching. If you enjoyed the show, please like and subscribe. Also consider backing my Patreon. Patreon backers get episodes up to 1 week early of this show and any future Let's Plays. Also, please consider backing my Ko-fi. Toss me a few bucks, also helps support the show, and it's not a monthly obligation or anything like that.